I think one of the only ways that I really know that song is from Charlie Brown, because whenever Schroeder would be playing at his little piano, that was always what he was playing, unless he was playing like a Christmas song. And we would watch Charlie Brown at Christmas time, and then at Halloween, and at Thanksgiving, and any other time there was Charlie Brown on, we would watch it with my mom, because that was her big thing. And they would always have Schroeder playing that, but it was also on the Christmas CD, and come Christmas time, that was the only thing my mom ever wanted to listen to, was the Charlie Brown Christmas soundtrack, and that song would come on again and again and again and again. So that's the only way that I really know that song at all, is from Charlie Brown. When I was in middle school and high school, I picked up playing trumpet in the school band, because that's what my dad did when he was a kid, and so I was really excited to do that. But I found out, and a lot of us trumpet players found out later on, that if you don't take care of your horn and you don't clean it, you get cold sores or canker sores on your lips really bad. And it's painful to talk, it's painful to smile, and you certainly cannot blow in a trumpet with that. And it's a huge pain. You have to let it heal for a week and a half. You can't play. You have to go and clean your instrument thoroughly. I had to boil my mouthpiece in salt water in order to try and get it clean so it wouldn't happen again. And true to the nature of germs in an instrument you're playing every day, it happened every, 4 months, something like that. You just get these terrible blisters on your lips and you just couldn't play. So there goes pep band, there goes jazz band, there goes any kind of band at all.